So it's mundane. You're trying to drag yourself out of bed and motivate yourself to do good work at the job. It's tough. I understand. But hey, try being me. It's not like I can go to the refrigerator and get myself something to eat if I want it. No. I gotta roll on the floor, purr, look cute, and convince my humans to give me a bowl of what? Dried food. If I'm lucky, maybe a quote-unquote fancy feast. How would you feel if you had to go down to the cafeteria and do a little dance just to get a salad? That's my day. And I understand about chasing the carrot. Your boss always tells you, hey, if you just do this, you're gonna get the promotion. And that bar keeps getting higher and higher. You keep getting paid less and less. My humans put a bird feeder right outside the window. So I can sit and look at it every day, see those beautiful, tasty birds less than a foot away, and never reach it. So, when you get up today and think about your Monday and you want somebody to kind of help cheer you up, don't call me.